y'all. It's your girl Ani here. Welcome back to my channel. I know y'all haven't seen me in a while. But it's a new chapter in my life, so it's time for that to be recorded. That needs to be saved. That needs to be, you know. But hey y'all. Today is August 17th and it's 2:54. Yeah, I've been trying to do this intro like all morning, but whatever. I've been up since 8 this morning, but then I went back to sleep and I kept waking up, go back to sleep. I'm finally fully up. Oh my God. It's been such a long month. Like, it's been a long month, long week. Oh my God. So right now I am not doing nothing at all. I'm just lounging around. But I probably will finish folding my clothes or roll them up or something and then put them in a bag. I mean, they're all packed up. Like, everything's packed up, but I probably unpack it and actually do something with it. So then it'll be easier for me when it's time to move in. Me and my mom will be leaving tomorrow at 5 a.m. and I'll be moving in tomorrow. We should get there at like 5 or 6, whatever. But after I move in, we'll probably go to like Walmart and stuff and get some stuff, you know. I don't have nothing to do today, really. I just gotta go visit some family. I wanted to go to the mall. Do I really need to be doing that? I need to be having it as little amount of clothes as I can. But yeah, so that's the plan for today. See y'all when we're either packing up the car or when we're on the road. Me and my mom.
Hey y'all.
Oh, she waving. We might go get my little cousin so she can ride with us. Hopefully she want to. We were supposed to leave at 4, but my mom was like giving excuses. But you know, I think she just wanted me to be at her house just for a little longer. But in all for real, she was sleepy.
Y'all, so we did pick up my cousin. We waiting on her to come out. Let's see how long she take.
All right. This is how the trunk is looking.
Say hey to the vlog. And this is how the back is looking.
Your YouTube channel?
Yeah. Hey. I think, right? But creep.
That's the way that it makes me feel.
Y'all got this jail looking bathroom. Y'all got it. Y'all got it. They got a mirror though.
So many. Y'all.
See, look. Y'all got it. It smell like pee over here.
Yeah.
We walk, as soon as we walk in here, we get a whiff of F. Look, see. It's cute outside. Look at the Beamer. Bean team. Maybe I should try to pee though. I don't know, y'all. Y'all, this is like the freaking 58 stop. Ooh, my window down, cause my mama don't, can't hold our bladder. This little thing.
Fit.
But it's only like this much.
Fit check.
Hey.
Make your bitch. We're in Mississippi, but we still got like 2 hours to go. Y'all say, how y'all feeling right now?
Good. I gotta pee, but I feel good. And I'm hungry.
I feel like gang savage.
What?
We're going to the hotel, and then I'm gonna move in tomorrow because it's too late. The move-in started at 8 a.m. and it ended at 8 p.m. But at least we're here. We got here, Shawty. You did that, high five. Wait, me too. Y'all, so we at this gas station that was by the hotel. We leave here, we're gonna go
to Walmart really quick to find my mom and my cousin and probably me a shirt that say Jackson State on. You know my mom. If y'all know my mom, y'all know. Anyways, I'm gonna drop off all my stuff and then probably maybe clean it up or something. Go to Walmart, get the rest of the stuff that I need. So yeah, see y'all then. Oh, look. Security
there. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay.
Walmart again. We about to get like a fridge and all that stuff, you know. So yeah, my cousin probably gonna record it for me to show y'all like all the stuff we're grabbing.
That's not funny. There's nothing here.
Target always seems better than Walmart.
We in Target now. We dropped off all that stuff at my dorm. This is what we got. We ended up getting this fridge because I'm in a temp room right now, and this will fit under my bed, so it'll be better. We got a bed set in there, got a pillow, sheet set. Oop, for my room. The floor that I'm on. Then we got some bins to like put one for a shower bin and one to just have extra stuff. And then this one for like snacks and stuff. And then this. This is fully before. It's my roommate's side. But this is my side. There's some stuff over there, stuff here. We started to do this. And school done started, classes done started. We done had so many like events and everything, but I have not been able to record all of that because it's been like, you know, I've been trying to like focus, see how it go, get used to the first week, whatever, whatever. But I met some people, they nice. Yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all my room. This is the front door. This is the closet. Bathroom stuff, dishes, purses, sweaters, robes, jumpsuits. Behind this bag is like heels and sandals, you know, shoes. First drawer is undies. Second drawer is like towels, paper towels, cups, plates, and this tissue back there. And then it's just a basket. It got some forks in there. My bed, plain and simple, because eventually I'm gonna move. There go my ring light. This extension cord thingy, lamp, whatever, fan, air fryer. That tissue is there because, I used the bathroom and it's like, boom, just there. And then there is my ID. This is like extra school supplies, microwave, some more extra stuff, and all my cleaning stuff. Now here's my garbage. There's no bag in it because I just took it out. Here's some waters, my backpack, my fridge, hot sauce, my TV, clothes, snacks, more clothes, dirty clothes, my nail stuff, and some laundry detergent and bleach. Whiteboard, lights, yep. So yeah, this is how my dorm room looks.